Sometimes identity, like wood, is shaped by others. We carve ourselves, our character, with mimicry. Are these merely memes? Or do we pass on nuanced expression, habits, and character depth? Identity speaks so strangely. All that we see in this world is based on someone else. Some identities are destructive, some are constructive. Some identities can arrive in the form of a dream. I can say it again. Some identities arrive in the form of a dream.